all people who do not know how to use a smartphone, and it's in their class. So this is your chance to learn how to use a smart board by Adya and Jaya. The first picture that you see is the smart board toolbar that is labeled on the left side or the right side of the whiteboard. The second picture you see is the stylus, in which you can, it is used for the tools because it's a special pen in which you have to press it and it you can do anything with it. Warning! Do not drop the stylus or it will get spoiled. There's a USB that you need to insert the USB in the laptop for pairing the stylus with the smart board. Calibrate the stylus by tapping on the plus sign on the left of the board, the last one, touch it and it tap it and it will calibrate your stylus and you then it will connect and you can do anything. Four colors in which you can choose your color which you want to write with or design. If you did something wrong, there is an eraser, push it and it will erase anything, it will erase what you did wrong. There's an undo option. There are two options. There's lined paper, if you don't want plain paper. As well, if you want plain paper, you can have the option. You can write in any paper as well on the right line. There is a toolbox in which you get many number of features and there are different tools you can use. Also choose math things like compass, protractor, etc. And make circles out. There is a save button in which you can press it on the right. And if you want to save your work, just press the save on the right and it will save. We hope you can use the smart board. Thank you.